Welcome to Dan ARG YouTube. Comrade Stanley Osaze Osakuno Kwodi say the government of Edo State need to explain to us why be say the food where they say make the share give people for COVID-19 lockdown will happen for Edo State. They go find them for warehouse. Some of the food don't display. Meanwhile, people there where they hungry. During that time, they beg for food. Say they need food because the government don't tell them to sit down for house. Make them not come out. Make them not go anywhere. They need food to eat. Many people don't see food eat. Meanwhile, food there for warehouse display. Make I leave you make it here from Comrade Stanley Osaze Osakuno Kwodi.
A great good afternoon, good evening, good morning to all Nigerians worldwide. I remain my humble self, your noble right activist, Comrade Stanley Osaze Osakuno Kwodi. I strongly believe that injustice anywhere is a threat to justice everywhere. And if I choose to remain mute, why Edo people are calling me, Nigerians are calling me, and I kept quiet, all in a bid to save myself or my interest, will be tantamount to evil doing. But I just want to set the matter straight and to come out directly. This is a message to all Togberians around the world. Very firstly, I want to state this. Issue relating to COVID-19, palliatives and non-palliatives, I know nothing about it. Issue related to palliative, non-palliative. The only time I have a contact with palliative was when palliative was sent to Watu Ikpobawaka local government. And I followed suit from the beginning of the distribution to the end. And we did all we could to ensure that this gets to the hands of the Aminu Kano Talakawa. There were some palliatives also sent to me by those in the diaspora, which I eventually distributed. Those videos are still on my wall. I'm not here to defend or to fight against, as the case may be. I'm here to set the matter straight and to tell you what I know about the issue. Right from the initial stage of this protest, I never supported it from the beginning because people were talking about NSACs, and my orientation is geared towards end police brutality. When I noticed that Nigerians have decided to take it to a new dimension, stipulating, addressing the problem affecting our local economy and our people, immediately I got involved. And as we speak, I don't have a separate market. I go to the same market with the ragtags and the jackhammers. I buy the same food the way they buy. I am not a rich man, at least to some extent. If there is pain on the hearts and minds of Nigerians, I feel the same pain as well. For those who have been following my activities as far as this protest is concerned, you will subscribe to the fact that I have refused to agree with the narrative that those who are orchestrating this protest are hoodlums. I refuse to agree. Because of the fact that our people have been pushed into the backwater of economic decadence, and they have no other option than to stand tall and vehemently resist our collective plea And I also know that the Edo State government, ably led by His Excellency Governor Godwin Obaseki, is in the best position to express his own opinion as far as this issue is concerned. I'm not going to speak to that in that regard, but my message here is very clear. Usakwino Kwodi, Imam Ba, I don't even know whether palliative there too, whether or not they. I don't know. Only when I know, now when it comes my word and I distribute. So, Edo people should get that clearly. And one other thing I have noticed is this. Some persons have started politicizing this issue. Apart from this, will you openly say, let me just cut it, but we know that some persons are already using politics. Let's kill him now. My dear brothers and sisters, some of you have been aware of the fact that some persons want to do everything humanly possible to truncate the peaceful coexistence going on in the Edo State. Let us not fall prey. Let us all wait for the Excellency to speak. And I strongly believe, let's be sincere to ourselves, they're not a banner. If at the end of the speech, we not see reasons why that food they go hide down when people need food and they still keep up, we not see better reasons, then you go know whether it's a good thing, the bad matter or not the bad matter. But for now, let's wait, keep calm, let's hear from the Aussie's mouth. How on earth will food be kept where we know that people actually needed this food during this pandemic? I know the role that those in the diaspora played just to make sure that hunger and starvation never kills our people in the streets. Distribution were everywhere. Food supply was everywhere. Majority of persons did all they could to pull resources together to feed even those persons who were not members of their families. Everybody did their best. So I, for one, I am slow to anger. But when it comes to the issue of anger, in respect to this protest and this current national change, political economic uprising in this country, I am in total support. Even while some persons try as much as possible to label some youth hoodlums in respect to what happened in the Edo State, I told them, I said, the warders there should come and give an explanation. Injustice anywhere is a threat to justice everywhere. For those who want to use this to score some cheap political point, keep calm. Have you ever seen a situation where Obaseki ties a road at the cost of 1 billion naira per kilometer? You have not seen it. So even if you are fighting to crucify him now, you lack the moral justification to speak. Let Edo people speak publicly, certainly not you. For those who lost election in these past elections, they are not taking an advantage of this situation. This is not to say that it is good for any person to keep what rightfully belongs to everybody. And I strongly believe that if any person does that, such a person should be brought to book, not just to book in the court alone, including the court of public opinion. But what I want to state clearly is this. Osakweno Holding, I don't know anything related to palliative. I don't even know where Edo Food Bank day. The same way you, that is a Togberian, supported in the re-election bid of our government. That is the same way Osakwenokwode is supported to ensure that progress remains in Edo State. Despite the fact that for those who is with no sin, come out and cast the first stone. Come out and cast the first stone. Let's wait for the explanation. Not until when the explanation is not weighty enough to defend this gross misconduct, because it is a gross misconduct. You can't change that. You cannot see Okoko and you be calling it Ororo. No. Food belonging to everybody. Nobody should can come out now to say that food is for the Edo Food Bank. So no, it's for the food bank. No, it is boldly written COVID-19. So we want to see the reason why such food was kept without distributing it to the people. But I urge the people to wait to hear what exactly went wrong. Placing fit situation into an unfit fitness is wrong. No matter what I say now, the message I'm passing to you right now is this. I do not know about food bank, know about COVID-19, know about anything relating to food distribution. I never wanted to see anything as far as this issue is concerned, because I won't deceive you. I am ashamed. I won't deceive you. But I've been receiving series of calls, pressure from different angles. Osakwenokwode, you cannot keep me. We want to hear from you. And I will tell you, the reason why this issue aggravated to this level is because some of us are faster than our shadow. Some of us are faster than our shadow. This same issue transpired in so many states, and there are some states that are yet to detect their COVID-19 warehouse. But some of us are very quick to say Erioji, Erioji. Then when it is now different, it's just like when you get two girls for one street, for example. One of the girls go to carry Bible, they go church. If you see the other one with man, he go say, hey, I shall walk up. I cannot, this kind of guest and bad guest. And I cannot associate myself. I'm going to church. If that kind of girl will say I'm going to church, carry belle, now I'm going to rain pass ordinary girl where carry belle, where everybody knows say na shawo. Because now that way they pretend, say, hey, this guest they be a shawo. Everybody wants to know, where to make this holy come get belle. They want to know the reason why holy carry belle. Because holy they show say na she holy pass. That is the problem we are facing now. Some of us are very quick to jump into acting, whereas we are not given the rights and privileges to speak on behalf of the authorities in the state. As we speak today, let me take life. I want to park. As we speak today, I am only expressing my opinion. I am not expressing the opinion of the Edo State government. They owe us an explanation in respect to this. No matter your political affiliation, whether you be PDPO, whether you be APCO, whether you be APGAO, if you refuse to support this current change and reform in this nation, I made a post, if you have been following me, I made a post, I said, the government never believes that Nigerian youth will rise someday against them. The government never believes. But as of today, we are gradually seeing changes and the gross injustice on the part of those who were saddled with the responsibility to manage our affairs. I cannot still come here today to tell you that the government in Edo State have not performed exceptionally well. Even if you choose to crucify me, do. The government have performed. But on this, I will not defend the government. The government should come and defend itself. On this, I will never make that mistake to say, hey, is it not like this? Nah, nah. And I will not blame any other person except the governor himself. Not until the governor comes in to say this and this and this before we now begin to channel our attention to the appropriate quota. Because as a manager, when a company grows, you take the credit. When the company fails, you as well take the credit. The blame, both the liability and all. But for now, I enjoin all Edolites around the world to kindly keep calm. Let's wait and hear, because we demand an explanation. It cannot be swept under the carpet. We should discuss. The government should explain to Edo people what transpired. I, Osakwe Nokwodi, I was born and brought up as a Jehovah's Witness. I cannot see truth and bend it. And I cannot, as well, rush into conclusion. I cannot rush into conclusion. Now, beyond these palliatives, let's take an example. Osakwe Nokwodi may not have the moral justification to speak for an example. Because maybe some person sees me as a criminal, for an example. Then, because Mr. Matthew has been caught, I will not come out. Oji, the question is, do I have the moral justification to call Mr. Matthew a thief? That is the case we are finding ourselves today. Those who lost election in this state, this is not an avenue to take a wipe. In fact, if I am the governor of this state, I will not make any explanation than to take responsibility and apologize. So that may shame cash those enemies who want to use them as opportunity. Now, if you say a PDP is failing, is it PDP that is ruling Lagos State? Answer. What of other states where this same thing happens? The problem we are having here today is that some persons came out to say this is what is here, and it ended up being this separate one. That's the issue. If not, Nasi and say, "Yo, sunu, give me my own, give me one." Then, secondly, let us not kill this current political change in our country. Whether it happened to you, whether it happened to the next man, the truth must be said. Edo people have created an opportunity for Nigeria to change. Now, Edo State election, now it starts to bring this little uprising where you see across the country. But you don't believe. This will change for good. But the message here is very clear. I want to come everybody know, I am Osakwe Nokwodi. I don't know whether palliative there do. Whether it not day, I don't know. You supported and I supported. We worked and you worked. If there is a problem, let all of us agree that there is a problem. If we want to solve it, let all of us come out to say we want to solve it. Nobody should single Osakwuna Kwodi out. I don't know whether palliative day, whether I know the, if you know, say I know say palliative day, come and call me. Tell me where me and you for the discussion. I do not know. I don't know. I do not know. Since I was born to date, go and ask. I have never stolen before. I never do anything of such. I get my primary school classmates where they watch me now. I do not know anything about palliative. In fact, I don't know. Only way I know now when it comes my word. And I follow up in the distribution. The videos are still on my wall. I don't know. Another thing when I know they do over Sabio. I know the Queen Rush go talk when I never observe. I know the Queen Rush go talk when I never observe. Because I they hardly apologize. To say sorry, they had me. So because they had me, I they very, very careful in whatever I do. I don't know. I only came out now to respond to those who don't call me since. Comrade, Osakuna Kwodi, evil talk barriers. Come, Osakuna, what's new? I have to come out now to state that. Take me anywhere, I do not know. I know they get chance. I will not see Okoko and say Ororo. I will say it the way it is. I don't know. Till now, that location where they say they for bus food, for medical store, I don't know where it is. Till now, I don't know where it is. Now, Facebook, I for see him. I don't know where it is. Till now. I don't know. I don't know. I came out here to explain my part. And why did I choose to explain? One, because I have a right to defend myself. Two, I not gonna say because of one or two apples. See, I'll say I know they support government. I lie. I am supporting. If you want to kill me, kill me. But on this, the government owe Edo people explanation. On this, we can't sweep it. You must explain. But say president, I couldn't hold it. No, I don't know. Take it anywhere. This is my statement. Record them, edit them, cut them, keep. Say Osakwuna Kwodi say no, no. I do not know. But as we speak, Mona tell those opposition party members whether they plan to truncate Obaseki inauguration, say they will fail. I cannot apologize on behalf of Edo State government because I have no such power. But if not me, I know I'll explain. I will come and apologize. May the shame. Make the shame. I don't know one. I don't know two. I don't know one. I don't know two. But I will not tell you, say, I'm not supporting governor till next week. Take this to the bank. Till next week, till the future, I stand firm with Governor Obaseki. What are my reasons? One, under this administration, they have never tied a kilometer of road at the cost of 1 billion. You know what is 1 billion? What should we tie road? 1 billion will buy the whole Indomie where they carry today. All of them. Even 200 million will buy it. So you cannot capitalize on Indomie to hide the truth. The truth is there. You have no moral justification. You have no moral justification to talk. Let Edo people talk. Not you where the politician where the Christ on and on we. Not you where the cry say una no we. Edo people should cry their cry. You have no right to cry it out because when you were there, you did not collect palliatives because there was no COVID-19 under you, but you collected the destiny of everybody. The doors were there in our guard house. It's enough to build for only one door. Only one door. Only one door. We buy the whole 4 flats. We go build them. So we know. Edo people reserve a right to be angry. They reserve a right to question the government of the day, but certainly not you. Certainly not you. Go back to your room. On the part of the governor, Edo people wants to know what happens in that place. And that the excuse should be cogent enough. So for all those who wants to distract them, we already know. Intelligent information came from the initial stage. Where we were protesting for the betterment of Nigeria, some were protesting to prevent the inauguration of this government. Where we were protesting to ensure that Nigeria become a better place, some, their own activity is purely taking over Osadebe Avenue. We wise, and I know we fit change them for us. We know we fit change them. This particular issue relating to this palliative, now fuck up. Now fuck up. But we want to know who did it. So that for now, since we never get any explanation, the blame goes to the number one man of the state. For now. See, when the explanation comes, because as a manager, you have to take responsibility. You have to take responsibility. But for those who now jump out to say, eh, you see the now, you see the now, you see the now, you see the now, because you want to discredit me, you win the election. Fa 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 foul. Election don't pass, you cannot return it back. Fa 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 foul. You did not collect palliative, but you stole government land. You did not collect palliative. You collected the whole community. You did not collect palliative. You stole billions from the people. Now, Indomie be the issue now. Now, Indomie. The only bad thing here for this whole matter be say, people donated food. Say, make Edo people use and take eat during this COVID-19. Some people keep her. That one agreed. Me, I know the bad matter. I know the bad matter. Talk am as it be. The truths have set us all free. But these same people not get justification to speak. Edo people should come out to speak. I want to state this clearly, and I'm about rounding up this video. I want to tell you that the fact still remains and the echo. I don't know one. I don't know two. I don't know where. Sam, except say you know they follow the politics. If you follow the politics, I was on the fence. The same injustice where you foresee, now let me see. The same injustice where you see, now let me see. Now we say we don't agree. I don't want to be away now. We all join to fight this battle together. And this governor emerged. Apart from this COVID, apart from this food where you talk now, for those of you who say you don't get, we will never see. Which other sin you see Obaseki don't commit? You won't see any. Tell those people, make them run and go inside their house. Shame will soon catch all of them. Edo must move forward, yo. Move forward, yo. Backward never, yo. Yo, 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 yo. No God for that reason, yo. Now so it be. Now so it be. We know some of them with their strategic interest. We know them. So the truth of the matter is, when it comes to the issue of this COVID-19, I don't know one, I don't know two. I not be government official. I be coordinator general Edo Diaspora Connect Worldwide. And I know tell you say because of one little hiccup, I'll say I know they support governor. If you want to crucify me for supporting governor, you are very right. Continue. I am with him. I am with him 100%. I am with the governor till next week. Somebody say, with the verse, he reached the verse, not only the verse, me the verse. You can, people cannot be looking for food, they'll go store food on one place. And boldly written, COVID-19. COVID-19 almost finished. What are people there? Since then. May the any of those warehouses, anywhere you detect anyone, open it. Wagbaza, Nazaki, and Evorio, let them eat it, this food. Open it for people to get it. But let those people, the mischief makers, run away. They should be ashamed of themselves. They are taking an advantage of this issue to perpetuate evil. But lastly, I remain Osakwe Nokwodi. I am here to speak the truth at all times. Even when some people back off, say, the protest, I'm no longer, I said no. If you, nobody invited me to be part of it, they did not invite you. If you are tired, go to your room. If you are tired, go to your room. Nigerians are not tired. Nigerians are ready to take their right, and the time to act is now. The time to act is now. By the power of God Almighty, I am here to explain to you all that I know nothing about it. In my, on which capacity am I operating? Because when you come out for live video, on whose capacity am I operating? I do not know one, I don't know two, I don't know IB. One, ask, draw the history. During palliative, I was aggrieved. When did they share this food? I come out on social media. They say, now, then I work, they don't give me stomach infrastructure. Hey, all this time. Then which time I want to be part of them? Which time? Which time I want to be part of them? I do not know. In my mind, I don't know. I only came now to respond to those who have been calling me to speak. That is why I am here to talk. And get it clearly, I remain firm with His Excellency, Governor Godwin Inolase Obaseki. For those who are not sinners, in fact, if I say sinners, it's like I'm concluding, let's wait to hear from His Excellency. Thank you very much. I remain my humble self, your number right activist, Comrade Stanley Osazor Osakwe Nokwodi. Those who are where they see opportunity, look for opportunity to crucify the governor, they don't jump. They are, you know, they sweet. Mamieke, Agbawa, Bewa, Karesto, Killer, 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 Killer,